information again for the audience. This way you would know how to create one. Alright, so I'll just put in Bedford. Alright, this is the exact address that we have over here on our website. Since we are trying to get traffic to this web page, we would definitely want people to target within the same city. If you're doing e-commerce business, definitely then you could target a whole country. So I would reduce it down to 25 kilometers in a radius that looks good to me. Okay. And my ad would definitely still be the same. It's related to digital marketing. And I need to target people who already own a business, or they're trying to get some help promoting their business in the digital world. So anyone who's young, as 18 or below 25 or 30, I think those people would not be my target audience, because they don't have that amount of money to put in a business. I'll target people between the age of 30 to 50, and that goes for men and women both. If I want, I can specifically put in any languages for those people, because right now my audience size is 340,000 people. That's a lot. Let me add the language as English, UK, English, US. Let's see if there's some difference in the audience size. It's still the same. Alright, we've added these language. It doesn't affect the audience size, so it means it's going good. And now I'll try to add some detailed targeting about those people. It could be, if you click on browse, you can target their demographics. Different option in them. If I'm trying to sell out like a science book to people who are in school, definitely children. So I can target them with any of these. If they are in high school, I click on this option. So specifically my ad would be shown to kids who are in a high school, and similarly people who are doing masters, who are in a university, who are in schools or in any kind of field specifically they are studying in. I personally myself, as a digital marketer, would prefer any kind of book or guide on social media and digital marketing. So if anybody shows me that kind of ad specifying my field of study, and so I hope they shown their ad to the right person. So right now, like I said, I was going for people who are already owning a business, or I want people who are already, you know, they just need help with growing their business online. So I'll try to search in there. Let's see, let's go in work, let's go in their job titles. I'll target a specific job title as business owner or engineer. You could see there are 131,000 people who have added this title. So let's see if there's some difference in the audience. So you'd see that in this specific area there's really, really less people, and this ad would become really specific for them. But if I click on suggestions, so you see different options of people who are having these different job titles that are related to this. But the number that you're getting, the size of this audience, like this is the size of the audience that you're seeing. It's the total of what they have on Facebook. This is the number of people who wear it, business owners, CEOs or stuff like that, or founders as their job titles, or managing directors. So if I even add this one, I think my audience would still be really, really niche. So I'll try a different approach this time. I'll add people who have interest in business. Let's have a look at the audience size. All right, the audience is getting more niche. It's 290,000 people. That's not bad. Let's click on suggestions again. Entrepreneurship. Marketing. All right, 300,000, it's going up. Now I'll try something else. Let's go for something that everyone loves. Let's go for McDonald's. All right, McDonald's is coming up. All right, and then additional interest. If I go for suggestions again, I get a lot of names of other businesses who are in the same category. So I'll let KFC, Burger King, Domino's Pizza, Pizza Hut, Dunkin' Donuts, so many thing more. Now let's try something else. Let's go for Audi. All right, do we have something? Yeah, Audi is showing up. Let's go on suggestions. Do we have got Mercedes Benz, BMW, Porsche, Ferrari, Lamborghini? So this is basically you're putting in details like you want to be a target people who have these interests. So there are so many more things that you could add. And if you go inside these options, there are so many things that you could do. It totally depends upon what your objective is. If you need any help figuring out what to do with any ad that you're trying to run, do feel free to hit me in the Q&A and I'll be there to help you. And along with the answer that I give you, a lot of other people who are enrolled into the course, they will learn about it too. So do that if you need any help. Next, I would now go to save this audience. Can save this audience as AAA. No, I'll save it is as a Bedford. I'll just save it as AAA digital. No, let's keep it simple. AAA one. Simple, nothing else. I can lay